Hello, welcome to Disneyland.
Star Tours announces the boarding of the Endor Express. All passengers, please prepare for immediate boarding.
Howdy, folks. Please keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the train and remain seated at all times. Now then, hang on to them hats and glasses, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Olé! Olé! It's show time!
Hello, everyone. This is Jeffrey. And I want to welcome you to this episode of Jeffrey at Disneyland. Today is Friday, June 28th, 2024. And I'm going to take you on a tour of the Magic Kingdom of Disneyland here in Anaheim, California. So I hope that you enjoy the show. Hello, everyone. This is Jenna. And we welcome you to this episode of
Jenna at Disneyland.
Today is Genevieve's 33rd birthday. So she's going to take you on a tour of the Magic Kingdom of Disneyland here in
Anaheim, California.
So we hope that you
enjoy the show. Hi.
Bye. Your Majesty, this is Genevieve's 33rd birthday today.
The fairies are making your birthday.
I know. Usually it's Rapunzel, actually.
Oh, dear.
One of the princesses. It's an honor to be compared to all my beautiful friends, I think.
I'm glad I got to see you all.
We're glad we got to see you too, Aurora. Thank you. Hey everyone, this is D'Angelo, and he wants to say hi to you at this episode of Jeffrey at Disneyland. Say hi, D'Angelo.
Hi.
Good to have you on the show today. Hey everyone, I'm here with Frank, the world famous porch potato here at Disneyland. And Frank is back home on the porch where he belongs, and we think it looks beautiful. So Frank, say hi to the folks.
Good morning. Everything good?
Yeah. Thanks, Frank. Thanks, everyone.
You're in Disneyland, yes, you are. You're in Disneyland,
yes, you are.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Mount Genevieve! Hello, oh, Mr. Hatter.
Hi. I love your hat.
Thank you so much. I'm sure it's one of your designs. It's one of your designs.
Oh, I'm sure it will.
Today is Genevieve's birthday.
Genevieve's birthday?
It's her birthday.
Oh my goodness, Genevieve. Happy birthday.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Here we are. We're going in the castle. We're going to Hazel's castle. We're going to Hazel's castle.
Well, here we are on Small World. This is Hazel's first time on Small World, so we're going to take her on a world cruise on Genevieve's 33rd birthday. Here we go!
Even if she does that, did you know that?
Oh, Kiss Belle! Oh, Kiss Belle on Small World.
Okay,
it's like
years back.
They're not back. They're done.
Don't throw in the water, Hazel. Hello, Geppetto! Hello, Geppetto! How you doing, buddy? Hello, laddie. Hello, Genie. Good to see you, buddy. Did you do it?
She did it.
Did she like it? She doesn't know, huh?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Okay. Well, it's fun.
I love her. Here we go!
No. She's just holding on. Yay, 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 yay. Yay, 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 yay. Yay, 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 yay. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yee-haw! Vroom, vroom! Beep, beep! Vroom, vroom! Beep, beep! Yeah! Yeah!
We're gonna go to the other park now! Yo!
Excited.
So, where are you now,
Hansel? California Adventure! California Adventure!
California Adventure!
I didn't think I had my phone. It's in my shorts. Clap.
So that was my lucky day. These boys summoned him for a tin of Dapper Dan and made him look so.
We wore a package of sunshine and flowers. What do we want to think to love him? What's that shower?
Thank you. Do you guys have an allergy?
Are you having a fun time here on your mother's birthday? Your mother has to talk because she's the only one on the microphone.
Oh, are you having a good time, my Hazel Jade? Yeah, I'm so good. Yay!
Happy birthday, Simmons.
Thank you. It's
Jessie.
Yes. You hungry, little girl?
Two choices.
You want this one?
Okay.
Here we go.
Probably cold. Delicious.
Yeah, how are we doing today?
Great. I wondered if she was going to be like, she's only done it like, where'd she go? And then she gives up. Yeah.
Where Luke, he would have to get it.
Well, he had a sensory.
You didn't care. You.
She doesn't. Yeah, she doesn't care. She doesn't care about mess.
She's pretty good. Like, you can touch her or things happen to her.
Yeah.
She doesn't.
Jenna, tell us what's on this plate.
I missed what. Oh, I guess there's cheeses in front of us, but there's crackers. This is the. That's a knife.
Made from cow's milk, triple cream cheese with a slight tang from France.
Okay, there's a Savarin.
Yep.
This is a. Oh boy. Mitikanya. This is the Navarra, and that's goat cheese of some kind. So blue de, oh, it's French. Bleu de avion, oh gosh. Avion.
Wow. What else is on the plate, Jenna?
Oh. Those look like apricots fried. Not fried. Tried.
Fried apricots?
Okay. Tried cranberries and walnuts. Pecans. And there's a compo chutney thing.
Walking at Disneyland? Are you walking at Disneyland? What a good girl!
He's up here.
Swear you spoke to me. He said, thanks for coming. Something like he said. I promise.
Let's take a picture.
Jenna's saying weird things again. Well, we really hope that you enjoyed this episode of Jenna had such a fun time showing you around the Magic Kingdom on her 33rd birthday. So we hope that you will see you real soon next time. Bye bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, Disneyland has now ended its normal operating day. We hope you've enjoyed your visit to the Magic Kingdom and that you'll be back with us again soon.
Yeah, folks, and me and my pals hope you had a swell time.
Be careful getting home.
Bye-bye.